Sorry, I just completely turned off my camera again.
He was trying to get a picture on the dashboard, then the glass turned his thing off.
I mean, look at this! We're in the same exact car! We're so annoyed! Oh! Oh, bro, we gotta get that.
Oh, yeah, that's actually not good. It burns. No, I got it. It burns. It gets really hot. What the flip? It's like Wave Mania! What the flip?
The leaves are coming!
I'll take this, you take this.
So guys, we escaped. We have some jobs.
Yeah, you can do that.
Escaped the car. Sorry we didn't have it on camera. My camera died. So we weren't able to record it, but...
You're using my camera now?
Yeah. So we got back to our house safely. We have some jobs to do. We're gonna recover from that. We're getting a new car.
It might look like... Yeah, I don't know, but we're getting a new car.
We're getting a new car, guys. We made it out safely. We're back in our house.
We found that through, like, a couple... We're just bringing it out to the junkyard. I don't think anybody wants that car. Oh, why are we going into the fence?
But, yeah. You know what? Sweat that one. We're gonna... do that. All right, guys. We're back.
We'll update you when we tell you what happened to the car and stuff like that.
So guys,
what are your cars?
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Well, these videos. We successfully escaped it. We're back at our house, and it's just good to be back. So we'll update you more next video on what happened with the car, and So anyways, guys, stay tuned for more videos, guys.
And as always, stay Thanda. And as always, stay...
Guys, these are the bloopers. I'm literally showing ourselves through a mirror. Okay. All right, peace. Yo.